Welcome to Mission San Luis Rey. United States of America flag and the California Republic flag.
Welcome to the barracks. This is where the soldiers used to hide and watch out for intruders. But sadly, the building got knocked over, so this is all that's left of it. So this is all original. This is the lavanderia where they used to do the laundry. As you can see, the steps are very far apart. Can you imagine washing your clothes in this? An interesting fact is, the water would come down this hill and come out of that mouth. This is a water bottle back in the day. Even though the Padres were busy with the management of the missions, they still took time to read. That's the last remaining walking stick made of oak wood. I'm sitting in the bishop's chair.
Oh, were you sitting in the chair? I haven't had one yet.
This is over 160 years old. Found on the mission ground. French,
but they're cactus.
What is it? Is that one?
And this is where they made candles. The mission is made with red brick with plaster on top. Ceremonial sword.
Thank you.
Ranch in San Luis Rey. This is where you come to pray for people. Thank you.